what's up? I'm Jackie Hollywood, backstage here at Movin' 99.7's Triple Ho Show, and guess who's next to me? It's Nelly. How are you doing?
I'm good, Shawty. How are you?
I'm great. So I think it's kind of getting hot in here. You want to take off all your clothes right now? I wouldn't mind. All right, so let's get to the real stuff. Billboard named you the third best artist of the entire decade.
Yeah.
So how does that feel? That must be amazing.
Incredible. You know, you don't really think about what you're doing, why you're doing it. Mm-hmm. You just continuously work. So to have them recognize that, and the years went by so fast, like that was the most amazing. Like 10 years already, you like, man.
Eminem was number one though. Do you think you could have done anything different to get to that spot?
Nah, you don't ever think like that. You know what I'm saying? I just think he deserves to be number one.
Speaking of number one, I have a question about that. You have a song called Number One on Nellyville, and now on your new album 5.0, you have a song called I'm Number One. So why have two songs with a very, very similar name?
Well, the thing was my man Baby from Cash Money and DJ Khaled. It's funny because Baby did a number one song too. He did Number One Stunner, and I did the number one, like you said. So we were just like, yo, we should kind of make a new number one, you know, Number One Stunner and I Am Number One. And then, you know, we had put Khaled on there because he's always yelling he's the best. Mm-hmm. So, you know, we just kind of put
version.
That. Yeah, just more of an updated version. But it went hard. Shout out to my man Infamous who did the track. It's crazy.
And what about Live Tonight? That's a very dancey track. And yeah. When I listened to it, I had to do a double take to make sure it wasn't a remix.
Yeah.
I was really surprised. It's actually my favorite song off the album.
Thanks.
So who came up with the concept to make it so dancey?
You know what? It was something that I was down in Miami. I was working on my album. And shout out to my man Main, producer, The Runners. And we were working on some other stuff. And I was like, yo, I want to try something different. You know, I had just left Vegas. I was just at Vegas.
Nice.
I was at Tile. And, you know, again, you do what you do, but it's always good to broaden your stuff. You know what I'm saying? As an artist, you always want to feel you can be creative in any genre and whatever you do. You know, that's the test. That's what being creative is. You know, I like to think I'm musically free. So I said, why not? Let's try it.
And one more question. I got to know this. Are you dating Sean T? I think we all want to know. I feel like you keep saying maybe, but we never had a yes or a no.
No, the thing is I'm dating my album right now. You know what I'm saying?
Like, your album's girlfriend?
Yeah, of course. 5.0. She's
what
sexy.
What kind of girls do you like, though?
I like all girls.
All girls?
I like all girls.
All right, thank you so much,
Nelly. I think every girl is special in some way. So.
Thank you so much for your time.
No doubt. Thank you.